I don't like when people disrespect my son. Bitch, you can't do that to me either. This is not for you. Nobody cannot disrespect my son. You got me fucked up. Because when I find you, bitch, I'm gonna beat your asshole. This shit ain't cool. That hurt my feelings. I love that boy to death. And this bitch gonna talk about my son, my nigga. My son. A celebrity. I'm fine, this bitch. I'm a fighter. And when I fight her, I'm for real. I love my son. That boy means something to me. We're gonna talk about him first. This is gonna be on this page, then the next page gonna be about whoever. So whoever wanna talk that slick shit better, back that shit up, because nobody ain't gonna keep disrespecting my son. Hell to the no. I love my son to death. And I beat some bitch ass about 6, 7, 8 years ago for hitting my son, giving my son a black eye. And I beat the bitch ass while I drew the bitch out the window. And we was on the 8th floor. She didn't die, but she was sore and I broke that bitch's bones. So yeah, I don't play that shit. I drew a bitch out the window, 8th floor window. I do not play that shit. You never, never disrespect my son. You hear me? You know who I'm talking about, celebrity. You know who the fuck I'm talking about. I feel like you should owe me my son an apology. My son is handsome. He told me one day, Mom, I'm gonna play he wanna play football. Do you wanna do? For you're not gonna do my son that way. Because next time, I'm gonna be in New York for July, sometime July middle, and I'm gonna say, bitch, say it to my face. I love to fight. So bitch, don't ever disrespect my son again, ever, ever. I'll beat your ass, I'll knock those teeth out of your mouth. You won't have no teeth. Go suck a fucking dick, bitch.